Now the Lord put the Garden of Eden on earth, and it's north of the Tweed, we believe. Aye, Scotland's the place where the whole human race started off with MacAdam and Eve. And in 6 days or under, God finished the wonder, except for the fourth and Tay Bridges. And always a bloke for a practical joke, he made Scotland the home of the midges. Oh, the midges, the midges. I'm no gonna kitchies. The midges are really the limits. With teeth like piranhas, they drive you bananas if you let them get under your cimets. Back in 1314, the proud Edward was keen to bring Scotland into his care. But he made a U-turn when he reached Bannockburn just a few weeks before Glasgow Fair. Oh, the midges was like King Robert the Bruce until the English got torn. So they ran off in tears, and for 600 years they've been blocking the A74.
Oh, the midges, the midges, and all of the kitchies, the midges are really the limits. Like piranhas, they'll drive you bananas if you let them get under your cimets.
A little bit suggestive verse. Wee bit. Depends on your mind, right? But Brenda's not like so, we're all right. Now, Willie the Piper's a giant of a man, with a spurn as long as your arm. And in Oban, he's known for the sound of his drone and a pibroch of real Highland charm. But the sighing and sobbing from the ladies of Oban, for Willie is not what he was, since a midgie in Glen Granter got hold of his chanter and carried it off in his jaws.